How strong I believe Roxy Xebec was. The first and most important thing to remember is that we need to keep our expectations reasonable. So I believe Roxy Xebec had a hockey in the same rank as people like Garp or Roger. And the devil fruit equal to likes of Whitebeard with a black blade and swordsmanship equal to Mihawk. Put all of these powers into one man and I expect that man to be Roxy Xebec. By the way, if you're here a lot, you may as well subscribe, please.